Okay, where was I? I got a phone call and the wife came home for dinner. But yeah, I got the both sides done, got the pins in. Now, you can if you want. If you ever do this yourself, you can probably cut those off a little bit so they're not quite as long and sticking out, especially that one. That looks like I might get in the way once in a while, like I might hang up on something. But yeah, you can cut those off, make them fit better. But it should be pretty cool. Looking forward to utilizing it. That side, well, the fire extinguisher's in the way, can't see it that well. We had to do the same thing on this side. Got the pins going through. Worked out pretty good. So that was a quick and easy mod that you can do. These pins, by the way, I forgot to mention. Let me get a better view on this side where you can actually see them. I got these pins at the local Harbor Freight store. You may or may not be able to find them at the hardware store. I can't say I've ever seen them at a regular hardware store like Lowe's or Home Depot, but they do have them at Harbor Freight. So I thought those would come in handy someday, and sure enough, they did. So that's it for this video. A soft top modification for your Jeep. So hope you enjoyed watching, and we'll see if you guys decide to do something like that on your Jeep. Go ahead and send me a message. Send me a message and share it with me. I'd like to see it. So that'll be it for this one. Hope you enjoyed it. This is Rich from the Lifted Off-Road Shop. In the meantime, have fun and be lifted. See ya later.